another video of Amateur Cooks. In this new video, we're going to be making honeycomb. The ingredients that you'll need to make honeycomb are 2 tablespoons of lemon juice, honey, ginger juice, cardamom, this is cardamom powder, and water. So the first step in making honey cola is that we have to add 145 ml of water, which is 1 glass of water, into the mixer. Then we have to add 2 tablespoons of lemon juice into the mixer. Now we'll have to add about 5 ml of ginger juice. Now we have to add about 50 ml of honey, which is the main ingredient. This honey is rightly made from our own home. It's like directly taken from the honeycomb. The last step is that we have to add a little bit of cardamom so that it tastes good. Now we can see that we have added all our ingredients for the honey cola. The last step is that we have to mix it in our own blender. That the honey cola is done. So here we go.